Just 3 miles from Clearly, 26 from Geraldine, and 40 miles from Timaru, that's all. And it is named Strathaven, and Ray Barrel is your host. Yes, he's the man that stands behind it all. It's a farm that's run on horsepower in the pioneering spirit, where the great stud line of Clydesdale horses find. And Zola's horse-drawn wagon and implements so real, it holds you fast and takes you back in time. Old city lights are right with all its smog and lights, but this country life is good enough for me. And as the sun goes down on Strathaven's glorious realm, give thanks to God for this great land of ours. There's 76 acres of Strathaven paradise, watched over by those snow-capped peaks beyond. Those lush green rolling down and the beauty it surrounds, like a jewel nestling snugly in its folds. An 8-horse team majestic pulls the brewery wagon through, with nostrils split for the covered wagon too. So leave that smog behind you and all those city lights. Pay a visit to Strathaven, it will act real good on you. You'll hear the anvil ringing as Ray Barwell gets to work and shoes those horses like a smithy should. And the sun shines down on Allendale from a sky of gorgeous blue. Feast your eyes and soul on the beauty that's around. Old city life's all right with all its smog and lights, but this country life is good enough for me. And as the sun goes down on Strathaven's glorious realm, give thanks to God for this great land of ours. Give thanks to God for this great land.